What you do is against God's law. Were you 13 times 13, I would not be alone.
I have heard. You're the Grey Rider. You may go in peace.
I reckon not.
Got nowhere to go.
And you will die.
I came here to die with you, or live with you. Governments don't live together, people live together. Governments, you don't always get a fair word or a fair fight. Well, I've come here to give you either one, or get either one from you. I came here like this so you'll know my word of death is true, and that my word of life is then true.
We already have.
That's true. I ain't promising you nothing extra. I'm just giving you life, and you're giving me life.
It's said that governments are cheated by the double tongues. And there is iron in your words of death for all Comanche to see. And so there is iron in your words of life. No signed paper can hold the iron. It must come from men. The words of ten bearers carry the same iron of life and death. It is good that warriors such as we meet in the struggle of life or death. It shall be life. Who will it be?
I reckon so. The bear lives here, the wolf, the antelope, the Comanche. And so will we. And we'll only hunt what we need to live on, same as the Comanche does. And every spring when the grass turns green, we can rest here in peace. The sign of the Comanche. That will be on our lodge.
Have you found the secret that I have lost?
Yes. You and the land are one.
Kings have honor.
What is honor?
Honor is when no man can give you, none can take away, unless a man's gift is to himself.
The women have honor.
Women are the heart of honor. You will cherish and protect a woman. You must never mistreat a woman or malign a man. You must stand by and stand under permission. We're more in the giving. Grows in you and speaks to you. All you need to do is listen.
I am with you. And I say, oh, I'm the
Jacobites, bred to the bone.
All right, lads, enough of the finer things. Your mother and me will be down directly.
It is good that you have turned your thoughts. It was caused by Yahuwah. And Yahuwah has sent you to give us counsel. My house is yours. My people are yours. Come, rest with us.
Oh. there's a Judas Iscariot next to the nose wiper from the city right there. Come on, Tommy.
Look at him. Show ass and stomach. Come on, take a bow.
Come on, no, come on. There people want to see it. Take a bow. Come on. Oh, there he goes. No, let him lie. Let him lie. Let that hog lie in his own field. Let him lie. Well, listen to me, you hicks. That's right. I'm not the only one here. You hicks, too. They fooled you, too. Just like they fooled me 1,000 times.
Next time I fool somebody.
Next time I fool them. Them big cities start to tear. This little hick hater. Oh, my own. I'm coming for him, and I'm coming for blood!
First thing I'm gonna do is build me a road out here across the swamps and alligators, and anything else gets in my way. Then I'm gonna build you a new school, send your kids home with three tablets and pencils and books to study and learn on the way to the new university I'm gonna build, where every one of them can go. Now I hope you listen, you hear? If you don't vote, you don't matter. You don't matter. You don't matter. And then you're just as ignorant as them in the city say you are while they stealing the food off the table every last nickel out your pocket saying thank you, please. But then you are this much ignorant hick who got nothing because you deserve nothing. So listen to me. Listen here. Lift your eyes and look on the God. Bless you. This is it.
Was caused by Jehovah.
It's up to you to nail these parasites up. Up to you and me and God.
And Yahuwah has sent you to give us counsel.
Nail up
the Democrats.
Nail up the
Republicans.
Nail up any bastard. That's between you and the roads and the bridges and the schools and the food you need. You give me the hammer and I'll do it. I'll nail their hides to the barn door. Nail them up!
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 Where you going? You get paid $10, a lot of money. Hey, Pop, you finna lay down for this too? Hey, come on, bro. Where's your pride now? Hey, what you say, bro?
That's right, slave. Step right up, take your money. That's your slave. Right. Yeah, bro, all you two color boys, go ahead and sign up.
That's right,
has sent you to give us counsel.
Everyone knows about we people that do want to take all of your money. The Democrats, obviously. The one thing that everyone knows about we Republicans is that we're evil. Evil is a little too generic. There's no way to really separate the evil Republicans from the evil corporations. The people that do want to take all of your money, the Democrats, is that we're greedy. Second, obviously, we're all fascists. And most importantly, of course, we're all racist. Separate the evil Republicans from the evil corporations that pay pretty much everybody's paycheck to the Democrats and the news media. Racist. So, just to clarify things for you before you vote.
And Yahuwah has sent you to give us counsel. And you.
Here in my pistols, there in your rifles. I'm here for either one.
And your word of death.
When I say that the great state of four more years of cronyism, nepotism, rascalism, and sights to the enemy. The choice, she's a clear. To grasp the broom of reform and sweep this state clean. It's gonna be back to the flour mill. Slave of the interest. The interest can take care of themselves.
Yeah. Oh, there he goes! Let him lie! Let him lie! Let that hog lie in his own field!
That's the building of our country right there, Mr. Cutting. Americans are boarding.
I don't see no Americans. I see trespassers, shops. What have they done? Name one thing they've contributed.
Votes.
Votes, you say? They vote how the Archbishop tells them, and who tells the Archbishop? Their king in the pointy hat, what sits on his throne in Rome.
Deliver these good and fervent folk to the polls on a regular basis, and there'll be a handsome price for each vote goes Tammany's way.
My father gave his life making this country what it is. You think I'm gonna help you befoul his legacy? By giving this country over to them was had no hand in the fighting for it. Why, because they come off a boat crawling with lice and begging you for soup?
You're a great one for the fighting, Bill, I know. But you can't fight forever.
I can go down doing it.
And you will.
What did you say?
I said you're turning your back on the future.
Not our future.
This is Priest, the Pope's new army. A few crusty bitches and a handful of ragtags.
On my challenge, by the ancient laws of combat, we are met at this chosen ground to settle for good and all. Who holds sway over the 5 points? Us natives, born rightwise to this fine land, or the foreign hordes defiling it.
The ancient laws of combat, I accept the challenge of the so-called natives. You plague our people at every turn. But from this day out, you shall plague us no more. For let it be known that the hand that tries to strike us from this land shall be swiftly cut down.
Yahuwah has sent you to give us counsel.
Against the Roman popery!
Prepare to receive the true Lord!
Yeah! My people, Negroes and Latinos. The gringos,
me, rednecks, blue collars,
Latin and Negroes, live the life of thug, passion, hero,
eagles, Sabbath Hebrews,
broke bread with the holy people, lived in the land of the strong and feeble, some had egos, some were peaceful, smile when they greet you.
Oseus, Lucifer matutinus inveniat, ide in quam Lucifer, qui nescit hoc.